Hi, I'm Paul, and this is Efficient NIZKs from LWE via Polynomial Reconstruction and MPC in the Head. And this is joint work with Riddhi, Ghosal, and Amit, Sahai. Our starting point is NIZKs for all of NP from LWE, which was largely due to CCH plus 19 and PS 19. Prior to our work, all known NIZK arguments for NP from LWE considered instantiating the Fiat-Shamir paradigm on a parallel repetition of a public coin honest verifier zero knowledge interactive proof. If we have a language L in NP, we can take a statement X in L, compile it via carp reduction to some instance in a NP complete language such as graph Hamiltonicity, for which CCH plus 19 and PS 19 give us a NIZK argument in the CRS model based on the hardness of LWE, and this uses some underlying protocol for Hamiltonicity such as FLS90. The work of HLR21 extends this to any commit and open protocol such as the three coloring protocol given by GMW86. In all these protocols, there's a large proof size due to parallel repetition which is done to reduce the soundness error down to negligible. Moreover, this carp reduction is in general computationally expensive. In our work, we give an efficient base NIZK construction for NP from LWE without parallel repetition and carp reductions. We do this by using the MPC in the head paradigm, which was first given by ICOS 07. In particular, this allows us to translate work done on efficient, perfectly robust MPC protocols to our setting of efficient NIZKs from LWE. Our main informal theorem statement is that assuming the hardness of LWE, there exists NIZKs with computational soundness for all of NP, whose proof size is O of C plus Q times depth of C, plus poly K field elements and some finite field F, where K is the security parameter, Q is quasi-linear in K, the size of the field is larger than 2 times Q, and C is an arithmetic circuit for the NP verification function for some NP language L. Here what we mean by a base NIZK construction is that the work of GGI plus 15 shows that we can use fully homomorphic encryption to bootstrap an underlying NIZK protocol to a NIZK protocol whose proof size is just linear in the size of the witness plus poly k bits. In particular, we can view our main theorem as providing a more efficient underlying NIZK from the hardness of LWE. As an overview, our technique builds off of HLR21's coding theoretic approach to instantiating Fiat-Shamir. They show how to use a list recoverable error correcting code to address the case of exponentially many bad challenges. There, the block size of this list recoverable error correcting code determines the efficiency of the proof. They use a Parvaresh-Vardi code concatenated with a single random code and achieve a block size of O of k to the 1 plus epsilon for any positive small constant epsilon. One may ask, can we generically apply this technique to the setting of MPC in the head? In fact, we can. However, general list recovery does not take advantage of the special structure present in the MPC in the head setting which we observe. In fact, we will show that this yields less efficient proofs. And in our work, we note that the bad challenge set structure present in a modification of the ICOS 07 protocol only needs a strictly weaker notion of list recovery, which we term recurrent list recovery. Therefore, we can use qualitatively simpler codes to instantiate recurrent list recovery, namely Reed-Solomon codes concatenated with multiple random codes, and directly use the polynomial reconstruction algorithm given by Sudan 97 and Guruswamy Sudan 98 to achieve an improved block size of quasi-linear in the security parameter K. For more details, please come see our talk. Thank you.